In this video, we'll learn about the alarm. Let's get started. Once an alarm has been triggered, the corresponding parameter will flash on the LCD, and an alarm will beep. The alarm will continue to beep for 60 seconds, and then beep every 15 seconds. Press the clear button on your device to clear the alarm. If the parameters fall back into the normal range, and then back out of the alarm range, a new alarm will be triggered.